think I know what's going on here. This man has been realigned. He's a yestergay.
What's a yestergay?
A lot of men bounce around from label to label, never quite finding their proper gay home. My hunch is that this gentleman has gone from a twink to a twunk to a twank.
What's a twunk?
Twink and a hunk. A twink with muscles, but still hairless.
So smooth.
Oh, incredibly smooth. A twank, on the other hand. Twank is no good. That's a twink and a skank. Essentially a rag doll just being passed around from twink to twunk to bear to otter.
Wait a minute. What's an otter?
Subsection of bear. Still hairy, but where a bear generates his power through sheer mass alone, the otter generates his power through extraordinary quickness, cunning, and skill.
That is a lot to keep in your head to maintain a lifestyle.
It's very difficult to maintain the lifestyle of a twank versatile, because this often leads to a lot of self-hatred and denial, especially among the religious or political types. So they try and realign their sexual orientation through therapy.
So he's not gay anymore?
Yeah, that's a hotly debated topic, isn't it? I, for one, am of the belief that some things can't be thrown in the trash, Frank, and your sexuality is one of them.
I totally agree. Some cocks can't be unsucked.
So is it a case of forgetting or is it denying?
Neither.